Students, today I am going to start the topic building multiplication tables with which you are already familiar as you know the multiplication tables very well. So let's see the exercise 4.1. Question A, find the product. Here some numbers are given and you are asked to find out their product. So to find the product of the given two numbers, we should know the tables. See the first example. In the first example, you have to find out the product of 9 and 4. So either you can say the table of 9 till 4 times or you can say the table of 4 till 9 times to find the product, right? I am going to say the table of 9. So children, say with me. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36. Yes, so the answer is 36. Hence the product of 9 and 4 is 36. In the second example, we have to find the product of 3 and 3. So we have to say the table of 3 now. Now 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. So the product is 9. In the third example, we have to find out the product of 8 and 3. It means we have to say the table of 8 till 3 times, right? So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24. Yes, so 24 is the product. Now coming to the fourth example, find the product of 4 and 4, 4 into 4, 4 fours are 16, yes, so the product is 16. Fifth example, find the product of 6 and 4, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18 and 6 fours are 24, yes, so the product is 24. Sixth example, find the product of 9 and 3. 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27. Hence the product is 27. So children, this question is so simple. Likewise, you can solve the product of the remaining examples given in the question number A in your textbook.